Hey guys, Cecil again. I was just getting ready to start welding those pieces together on the upper control arms. And since the rest of those guys were doing a few videos showing some of the stuff they were doing, hopefully this won't be too boring. I was going to go ahead and shoot a little bit of video of me welding these up. So here we go. Okay, that's got it tacked. I'm not going to get this too hot because I'm kind of concerned about warping it up. But I'm going to leave this just like it is for a little while and let it cool off. And I'm going to go ahead and jig this other one up and start tacking it up. And then after it cools, I go back and I'll stitch some of the different areas in on this a little at a time so that I don't warp the sheet metal up. If you notice, this looks like it's painted, but it's actually weld-through primer that I got. So that once I'm done, hopefully this will kind of help guard against corrosion, and then once everything is ground clean and I've got all the welding done, I'm actually going to dip this in some kind of a suspension paint or something to help protect it even further. Thank you. Okay. That's got both of them packed up pretty well. The fit up on that one was just a little better than this one, but I think everything will work out just fine once I get it all leveled out. Yeah, that's not too bad at all. See, I put those brackets on here in just a minute. Clean this up a little bit first before we get the big weld. Noticed all you guys were real busy today. I saw several of you posted new videos. Doing stuff on your cars and everything. Rick Fix had some new ones up. Of course, BW Darren, he's always got new stuff. That guy's amazing. Greg, he puts videos out. I don't care if you guys time to get anything done. Nate's show was awesome. I liked all those cars and everything that he videotaped the show. This is wonderful. Those Mustangs were really nice. I'd like to have one of those, especially that Candy Apple Red one he showed. Sure, we're still going. Oh yeah, we're fine. Finish welded up on there and kind of cleaned up a little bit, I will continue from there.